Whatever number's on the back, and then it pops. That's what she did. Then you want to box it, and just pull off. I think
if the Northern Lights will come to us, then we'll go to the Northern Lights. A sister-sister adventure.
I wish I had a tongue like that.
I wish I had a tongue. I love Christmas. And this one, let's go for
you guys do realize you're only like 3 feet apart, right?
Well, yeah, okay. But how are we gonna save them?
I got
stretching.
It's this little ruler. It's
this type of ruler. I think it's a ruler. Gross tongue. Grandpa B, it's so good to see you. We have this question about the Northern Lights.
Now we must pull.
I
guess I didn't know my own strength. And they called me Twig Arms. Technically, that is true.
Grandpa, we finally found you!
What are you doing up here?
Something very important. Please tell me you brought your crystals.
Right, crystals?
I am definitely pretty mostly sure I brought those. I think I stuck them in... Yes! Oh, yes, we have them.
Oh, those things.
Good. Every 500 years, I must come here to where the earth touches the sky. Then, the twist of happens. Voila. Northern Lights.
I love it.
Enjoy. The four crystals will reflect the light to each corner of Arendelle. Don't worry.
Okay.
Oh, we were worried. Okay, we were a little worried. I'm just so happy to see the Northern Lights again. It feels like the first time in forever. That sounds familiar.
That's what I got.
My job is done. 500 years, they almost didn't bring that crystal.
About butterflies and caterpillars from Chick-fil-A, actually. This one, I don't know why, all they took this one off the floor.
Party's over.
So, wait, first of all, this is cake from Chick-fil-A.
We had quite the adventure.
I don't think I've ever seen the Northern Lights brighter.
I don't think I've ever seen the Northern Lights.
Wait a second.
Yes, I have. The sky is awake. The sky is awake.
That's how we used to call them.
It's a bit chilly on my buns. Maybe a cushion made of eagle feathers, bear claws, and tree fungus. Something with some smelly mountain man musk.
It's a wallet that hangs in here.
This looks great, though.
And tonight, as an added bonus, I get my first frozen hot chocolate.
There you go.
Like a cup of fresh mountain air.